passwords are in danger because we disword these generators, any password can be cracked. You don't believe me? Well, sit tight, grab a cup of coffee, and see how these mighty tools perform. Speaking of performance, Crunch has got you covered. This tool has mastered permutation, and being fully customizable, it can generate word lists based on various parameters, starting from length of characters down to character hooks to combine. The best part is that it has a straightforward command line interface, making it accessible to both beginners and experienced users, and another thing is it is very efficient and very flexible. Crunch is among the best if you're going for a rule-based attack. Speaking of rule-based attack, CUPP comes in. Common User Password Profile. This tool creates a custom word list based on specific details about a target user. Creepy, right? Well, I've got creepier tools coming. CUPP takes advantage of the weakness we humans share, which is using a password that we can easily remember. So if you've been including your personal information in your password, then be careful because CUPP can come for you at any time. And just when you think your password can be cracked by CUPP, Bob's Kirk comes in. Why? Well, it's because this guy asks more questions. And like they say, more questions equals more answers. This tool creeps more into personal life and even non-personal life. And here's a bit of advice. To avoid exposure, mind what you tell people. Speak of exposure, some companies may accidentally expose passwords or store them in an insecure manner, which could lead to unintended public disclosure. Take note, these disclosures might be in any place, including their webpage or even blogs. And that's where the creepiest of these tools, CUPP, comes in. This tool can crawl an entire webpage and make a well-composed word list out of the web page. What makes it the creepiest is that not only can it crawl a web page, but it can also crawl web pages connected to the links embedded or present in the target web page. I might not be making sense right now, but here's the point. CUPP crawls into external links present in the target website, which means additional possibility of getting the correct password. There are many tools similar to these ones that I couldn't incorporate in this video, so I suggest you read more about them, find out how they work, and protect yourself from them. If you find this video good and informative, you can leave a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and if you want me to make a video where you will get to learn how to use these tools, then let me know in the comment section.